Okay, everybody, let's take it from the top.
1. Embrace their authentic story. Remember how people who are optimistic are unique-well, truth is, everyone is unique in their own way. An optimistic person embraces their authentic story-they value their opinions and work enough to accept what is important. Because they exude optimism and hope, they are able to be authentically themselves. An optimistic person resonates with the idea that their story is so important, so unique, that they tend to have a positive mental framework to effectively tell it and live it. They don't allow anything negative to take over who they are. Optimistic people believe that their story is so unique and different that they do not feel it is worthy of comparison. A pessimist will doubt their life and their stories, whereas an optimist will look at things in a brighter light-they see opportunities, and often they enjoy writing their own stories. And look at it this way-1 year is equal to 365 opportunities-an optimist enjoys taking advantage of all those opportunities. 2. Less complaining, more taking action to fix things. There is an Indian proverb that stated, "I had no shoes and complained until I met a man who had no feet." This alone proves that instead of complaining, you should look into fixing things. Some things you cannot fix, but try and look at it from a different perspective. Perhaps there are 3 things in your life that you wish you could change. Maybe it is your job, relationship, or living situation. Now ask yourself, what is top priority? What can you change first? It is like making a pros and cons list. Optimistic people don't ignore their challenges, they face them head on. They make lists of the things they can fix and improve from there. Instead of complaining about the things you have and don't have, find a way to not only appreciate what you have, but then to change the things you know you can. Highly optimistic people do not waste their time or energy in habitual complaining. Instead, an optimistic person will find a way to make the best of every situation that they are confronted with. 3. Have faith in themselves. An optimistic person makes a habit of believing in themselves even when it seems as if no one else does. That is another reason to believe they are so unique and quite wonderful humans. They have the ability to have faith in the most unlikely situations. Optimists are by any means not free of doubts and fears, but they make it their goal to not allow these fears to define who they are in their life. An optimist at a visceral level recognizes that they must trust their own judgments and bolster their self-belief, which is a way more attaining way to live their lives. The power of believing in yourself goes deep than just telling yourself everything will be okay. Optimistic people tend to meditate, they have rituals, practices, and habits that increase self-belief instead of diminishing it. An optimistic person does not need the acceptance of others, they do not need others to believe in them when they know they are capable of having faith in themselves. 4. A sunny disposition that cannot be disturbed. Anthony D'Angelo once said, "Wherever you go, no matter what the weather, always bring your own sunshine." This is what optimistic people do. They bring the sunshine wherever they go. Optimists do this because they know very well that if they were to wait for sunshine from others, they seldom will find it. The truth is, you can probably find sunshine anywhere, maybe not literal but figurative. You can create your own sunshine as long as you remain in a positive mindset. And honestly, an optimistic person recognizes that they have a choice of calculating whether to stay firmly rooted in their disposition or to be carried away by the emotions of other people, pessimists so to speak. An optimist is white light and they always carry around a sunny disposition. They know that no matter what happens in life, nothing can perturb that feeling. And the truth is, when an optimist has allowed themselves to get swept away in the past, they end with unfavorable results, which is why they choose to create their own weather wherever they go. 5. Learning to appreciate what they have. You must learn to appreciate what you have because time can often force you to appreciate what you had. This stands true for a lot of optimists. It does not matter how successful you are or how rich you are, as all that can be taken away in a split second. You can be successful and rich, but none of it will lead you to a fulfilling life if you do not learn to enjoy what you already have. And it is so unfortunate that society extols more material possession as a clear indicator of a so-called fulfilled life. Shall we call this hedonistic treadmill just something that has allowed so many people to sacrifice themselves, relationships, and the overall happiness of the current moment for something that is often just a fleeting moment? They don't care about what they have, they only care about what they have in that moment and don't realize the consequences that all of it could be taken from them today, tomorrow, next week. But an optimist rarely ever, if not at all, connects what they have with who they are, and they often choose to think very highly of themselves. 6. Optimism is better than pessimism. We all know that it feels better to be optimistic than pessimistic, but there are some people in the world that enjoy looking on the negative side of things. Often they believe they are the realist and not optimistic people. But a pessimistic person just brings everyone else around them down, and sooner or later people start to avoid them. Which is why being optimistic is so much better. The Dalai Lama once said, "Choose to be optimistic, it feels better," and I could not agree more. It is very wise that choosing optimism will overall make you feel better. An optimistic person recognizes that feeling great is more of an integral part of success. You have to have an open mind and a positive attitude if you want to ever get anywhere in life. If you want to live a fulfilling life full of flourishing and happiness, the key is to remain optimistic. 7. Focus on positivity and ignore those that are negative. Optimistic people live for a viewpoint of optimism and positivity. They don't allow anything and anyone negative enter their life. They are known to be unabashedly enthusiastic and hopeful. They genuinely live in a bubble of positivity and warmth. They focus their thoughts, feelings, and actions on everything positive. An optimistic person has come to terms that negativity and pessimism seldom get anything meaningful accomplished. Putting aside any doubts, negativity, you are able to focus on the brighter side. And let's be honest here, negativity just puts you down when you usually need the most support. Allowing your mind to focus on what is positive and ignoring anything negative will truly help your overall self-esteem. Most people assume that optimists have zero negative thoughts, but that isn't true at all. We all have our doubts. The basic difference is that an optimist will make it their mission, a habit, to not actively pursue those negative thoughts, let alone feed into them. 8. Open-minded. Optimistic people are very open-minded. They know that they cannot control what happens in their daily lives, but to be able to experience things, face challenges, embrace their flaws, and learn something new means so much more to them than anything else. Being open-minded is a challenge within itself, because as mentioned before, it is so easy to hold grudges and to remain in an angry state of mind. But to free your mind of anything negative, to take a step back and look at things in a more positive perspective, it allows you to come to terms with what you never really knew before. What makes an optimistic person so unique is their ability to be open-minded. It isn't easy, but it is worth it. They embrace the unknown. If something pops up that they are unsure about, they tend to jump headfirst no matter what the outcome may be. Plus, the best things don't come from comfort zones. You have to step outside the box, open your mind, because life and people often surprise you in ways you never really imagined. 9. Focus on the bright side. Everyone enjoys a giant cup of sunshine, especially optimistic peeps. Optimistic people live their life by looking through a positive lens. They look at the affirmative aspect of anything that is given to them. And when life gives them lemons, they make lemonade. When life throws them happy moments, they savor them as if those moments may never come back around. They like to look on the bright side of things rather than focusing on the negative. They enjoy learning new things and finding the good in all the challenges they face. It is amazing how if you just learn to focus on the good and the brighter side of life, then things would turn out so much better. You would be amazed at all that you would be missing out on. If only you focus on the bright side, you would see what is out there. Optimistic people do not allow diversity and difficulties to crush their spirits. They see sunshine and they are made out of sunshine. No matter what happens in life, they see the sun. No matter what happens in life. 10. Love their life and all the challenges. Optimistic people love their life. They accept whatever challenges are thrown their way and they are able to turn a negative into a positive. Have you ever noticed someone who is extremely optimistic make being happy so effortless? They make it look so easy to navigate through life with a simple smile on their face, and they are so good at it. An optimistic person exudes confidence and they immensely love what they are doing. They are passionate about everything in their life and they don't take anything for granted. They know that they aren't excluded from life's unplanned obstacles, but the difference is that they face these challenges head-on and are so grateful to be able to learn and to experience life. The truth is, an optimistic person tends to chase after aspects of their life that they love. When they find something they are so passionate about, they will take any risks necessary to get to where they want to be. And even when things get really tough for them, an optimistic person will still believe no matter what that life is good, and they often will continue to love their life with the same ferocious passion. 11. They smile. Did you know that by smiling it can have a positive effect on your well-being? That is why optimists are so positive all the time and constantly smiling about something. Truth is, smiling can actually create a carefree environment that instantaneously draws people in. Plus, being happy releases serotonin, which is a hormone that contributes to the feeling of well-being. Smiling actually has a lot of health benefits. For starters, if you smile more, it can reduce the intensity of stress levels, regardless of whether you actually feel happy or not in that moment. Just by forcing a smile reduces stress. Which explains why optimistic people are always so happy. They are able to hide or reduce any stress, because their smiles are working their magic. Plus, endorphins are released when you smile, and who does not want to smile? Have you noticed that when someone else is smiling, it can actually make you smile? Finding happiness in the little things is the key to being an optimist, of allowing your frown to turn upside down and cracking the slightest curve on your lips would overall make you feel 10x better. 12. Forgiveness. It takes a strong person to be able to forgive, and forgiveness seems to be the most difficult thing for some people. It is easier to hold a grudge than it is to forgive. Lucky for optimistic people, they are capable of forgiving. While we all know this is easier said than done, optimists have the ability to forgive very easily. One way that an optimist is able to forgive so quickly is to reflect on the fact that the past is in the past. You must learn to make peace with whatever the situation was, learn from it, and then move on so that nothing can spoil the present. We all have days where people say things or do things that it seems easier to be angry with them. It is easier to blame them and to become bitter, but over time, that bitterness only makes it harder for you to accept things. By forgiving that person, it does not mean you are weak. It does not mean that you have to suddenly be their best friend. All it really means is that you have made peace with it. An optimistic person will forgive others, because they know that things happen that are out of their control, and all you can do is learn from it and find the brighter side of the predicament. As humans, when someone hurts us that we care about, we tend to hold on to anger, but an optimist knows that this type of anger is only hurting you. By letting it go and accepting what is, and overall forgiving that person, you are able to see things differently and be happy. 13. Surrounded by positive and upbeat people. It is always good to surround yourself with people who bring positive energy into your life. Another foundation for optimism. Have you noticed when you hang around people who are insecure, constantly complaining, and overall pessimist, it tends to rub off on you and can become a bit draining. It is like walking on eggshells, as if you have to hide your positive side just to keep up with them. Look at it this way. You are the sum of the type of people who spend time with. If you are with more positive people, you will become more positive. And if you hang around an optimist, you can easily absorb all their happy energy, and believe me, happiness is powerful. As I firmly believe that optimism is a happiness magnet, it allows people to see that everything happens for a reason. Plus, the more you spend time with positive and upbeat people, it builds you up. It allows you to see the good in things rather than dwelling on the things you cannot change. 14. Interested in others. The reason optimistic people are so positive is because they dive into what other people are interested in. They take time out of their day to see how everyone is doing. Have you ever noticed that when you hear a story about a person persevering, how it almost fosters optimism? A lot of times people assume that no one wants to actually hear what is going on in their life. No one wants to talk about their struggles, such as financial problems, relationships, or health issues. Once someone does open up and shares their struggles, when you hear about someone dealing with something similar, it almost feels like a breakthrough, as if you can finally see the sunny side of things. And the realization that you are not alone. This realization can also give them hope, and as well as know, hope is the foundation of optimism. When you become interested in other people's struggles, you find a way to help each other through these hard times. 15. Expressing gratitude. People who are optimistic are extremely appreciative of their blessings, but that isn't always enough. As optimists are even more grateful for just the little things in life. They breathe in life as if it is their last breath. They become grateful of their family, spending time with friends, their pets that are super excited to see them. They become so invested and appreciative of the small things that makes them appreciate even the big moments so much more. Optimistic people tend to find silver linings. They find the good in their challenges and failures, because they recognize that these moments are often when you find strength, and they give you resilience. Optimistic people know they are going to face hardships, but it is those hardships that help them evolve and to become a better person. Without those obstacles, They would not have a reason to remain positive, therefore obstacles actually help optimistic people remain optimistic. If you like the video, make like and subscribe for more videos.